first one, so I can session for a little bit to warm up before doing calisthenics. A lot of people care about what they wear when they're working out. I don't give a shit. I'm just gonna wear sweats, shirt, and as long as I can do the work, I'm gonna do the work. I don't really care if I have nice shoes, freshest gear. It's all about putting in the work. Supersonic, hypnotic, funky, fresh. My body's so melodic, this beat blows right through my chest. Everybody, Martin, Poppy, came to party. Grab somebody, work your body, work your body. Work your, work your, work your, work your body. Some other b-boy stuff. I'm training. A little winded because the floor was ridiculous. Oh, actually, I'm supposed to be winded, but a little frustrated because the floor was slippery, and I forgot how slippery the floor was here. We're doing some calisthenic tricks, 360 muscle up, then, and the back lever. Then I'm gonna be going to traditional calisthenics. Make some noise! More traditional shit, push-ups, pull-ups, pistols, squats, all that kind of fun stuff. One last set, then I'm gonna head out to do the walk the Roosevelt with my family. Had to cut the video short because I'm running out of space. I'm pushing it right now with this last video, so I'll catch you guys in the next one. Simply put it, a lot of us are busy, but at the same time, I know a lot of us still want to get in shape. I know you want to get in shape as well, but we can't commit to that amount of time.